As I say, good things come to those who wait. Head coach of the Guilford College golf team, 27-year-old Justin Tereshko of Greensboro, began the final round with a three-stroke lead over 17-year-old River Run Country Club member Lance and Robin. Also in the hunt Sunday were Jake McClellan of Charlotte, Josh Nichols of Kernersville, and Kevin O'Connell of Cary. Using a borrowed putter all week, Tereshko established himself early with birdies in numbers 2 and 3 to reach 8 under par overall. His playing competitors would roll in birdies of their own to remain within reach and apply pressure. Playing defensively with the lead, Tereshko made a couple of back nine bogeys, allowing a quartet of players to pull within 2 shots of the lead coming down the stretch. However, that would be as close as they could get, just barely missing opportunities of their own to capitalize on the opening provided by Tereshko. Playing the difficult par 5 18th with a 2-stroke lead over Robbins, Tereshko avoided the water with his tee shot, put a 9-iron within 15 feet of the hole, and completed his quest for the North Carolina amateur title with a birdie for the 4th straight day on the closing hole. In each of the 2 previous years, Tereshko had finished 2nd at this championship, losing by a single stroke both times.
I would say the monkey is now off my back. It feels really good. Great amateur players like Bill Harvey and Paul Simpson are on there. Dirk Fenney, my buddy, and William McGirt's on there. So it's pretty cool that Justin Tereshko will be on there in the 2017.
Here's a look at the top 10 finishers. With the victory, Tereshko joins Bill Harvey and Dale Morey as the only players in history to win both the North Carolina Open and the North Carolina Amateur.